Hello, it's me, James, and welcome back to a brand new reaction video. So, today, we're gonna be trying out on something different. So, I'm sure you guys have heard the anime called Mashle, Magic and Muscles, right? Well, basically, if you guys haven't known about this, I'm a big anime fan. I'm literally an anime weeb. But mostly, I watch rom-com animes. For example, this, and that. So yeah, the list goes on. But recently, I just finished watching the first season of Mashle, Magic and Muscles, and I just absolutely fell in love with the anime. It was amazing. So before I react, or before I watch season 2, I will be reacting to something. So basically, I'm sure you guys have seen this meme, right? Yeah, it's all popular around TikTok. But a music video uploaded by the Anime Men posted this 6 days ago. Bling Bang Bang Boom official music video. So basically, it's just gonna be a music video for I don't know what. But I am quite curious, and it seems fun. Judging by the thumbnail, it seems like they're having like some sort of party. So, that being said, let's get right into it. Okay, those are the uniforms. Okay. They're all dressing up. Oh. Okay, this is something. Black and white. Okay. Okay. And this song is just a perfect vibe of all in all. Like, it's just like you could listen to it in the car, like literally on repeat. It's just really good. It's just really, really good. Okay. Wait, was that I? Wait, hold on. Wait. That is I! Wait, what? Wait, why is I in this? Yeah, I from Oshinoku. Like, literally, I Hoshino. Why is I in this? Actually, why is I in this? This is supposed to be okay. You know what? I don't mind it at all, but it's just surprising to see I in this. And yeah, being cosplayed, of course. Okay. Jesus Christ. What? Wait a minute. Go back. An 86. Oh my god, I love this car. Like, actually, I'm such a big car guy. I literally love this car. And after me watching Initial D, I love it even more. So, oh my gosh. Really, really incredible to see the 86 literally in this music video. I'm really happy about it. Okay. But they're using it as like a getaway vehicle. It's honestly kind of hilarious. What the? Wait, are those the power? Wait. Power Rangers? And is that an alien? Okay. I'm lost. Okay, I. The gym? Oh, okay. Wait. Is that Luffy? Is that. Oh, but. So many animes are coming together. Actually. Oh, but the chat. Look at the chat. Walmart Naruto. Are you serious? New character unlocks. Who these guys? Chicken sandwich. Okay. Okay, who could blame them for dancing? Breaking news. New song Bling. Yeah, Bling Bang Bang Bon is creating miracles. Miracles? Wait, I know him. Wait, actually, I've seen his TikToks literally so many times before during quarantine. Wow. What the hell? What is this now? What the? Is that my? Bunny Girl Senpai? It is Mai. Mai or Mei? I forgot now because it has been a while since I've watched like Bunny Girl Senpai, but I think it's Mai. Yeah, I think it's Mai. Okay. Is that Gojo? Is that Gojo? Okay, guys. So I'm still gonna be watching JJK, but I do know the characters because Gojo is just so popular, you can't avoid him. So that's why I know him, but I don't know the storyline yet. I will still be watching JJK. So yeah, but this dance, I swear. What the? What the? Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna move on. I'm not even gonna question it anymore. Yeah. This song is just a bop. Oh, is that a Bunny Girl Senpai car? Wait. It is! Look, it's my. Oh gosh. Maid outfits. What are they gonna do? Are you serious? What? Lego Gangnam Style. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Oh yeah, everyone doing the dance, of course. Wow, that was good. That was a good one. That was a good music video. And there's just a lot more in the music video, and it's just amazing. And just the song overall, it's just a vibe. Like, literally, Creepy Nuts did an amazing job with this song, and especially for the opening for the anime. Oh my god. But overall, that was amazing. Literally, the song Bling Bang Bang Boom and literally the music video by the anime men. I'll be linking down their channel in the description, as well as the original music video and the original artist for the song. So that being said, thank you all so much. Please make sure to leave a like in today's video if you enjoyed it, and make sure to subscribe to my channel as well. It would really mean a lot. So yeah, thank you all, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.